Hello.
Hi, Miss Wilson, it's Lucas. Can I let Timmy hang out today?
Sorry, Lucas, but Timmy's in timeout right now.
You're such a whore, Karen.
I just took a DNA test, turns out I'm 100% that bitch. Even when I'm crying crazy, yeah, I got boy problems, that's the human in me. Bling, bling, then I solve them, that's the goddess in
you
me.
You could've had a bad bitch.
But there's one they fear. In their tongue, he's Dovahkiin, Dragonborn.
Who's gonna die?
The Caterpillar 986 is the best goddamn thing on planet Earth! Here's why! Not only do you have one staircase, you have two! That's 14 steps! Before you get on this sweet son of a bitch, you better get your vibe slides on, boy! You see that keyhole? Well, that's a dick insertion keyhole! Now, once you're in, this is the most comfortable seat you'll ever be in! You can sit in any way, up, down, left, right, neutral, upside down, does not matter! You will be comfy! Did I mention this thing has stair lights? Now, once you're in the machine, I want you to play with it like your girlfriend told you, but you never did! 14 tons, that's almost as heavy as your mom! I have so much testosterone, I'm barking at anyone else who's not driving this thing! Fuck that guy!
No.
What is happening?
Pump up the jam, pump it up, why your feet are...
Out the coupe at the lot, turning for a 12-fuck swat, busting all the bells out the box. I just hit a lick with the box, had to put the stick in the box. Pour up the whole damn field, I'ma get lazy. I got the mojo deals, we been tripping like the A's. Pulling out the coupe at the lot, turning for a 12-fuck swat, busting all the bells out the box. I just hit a lick with the box, had to put the stick in the box.
Oh, 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 oh.
Let me draw the bus.
Down. Show no mercy.
I want the oh!
pulling out the coupe at the lot. Told him fuck 12, fuck SWAT. Buzzing all the bells out the box. I just hit a lick with the box. Had to put the stick in the box. Pour up the whole damn seal. I'ma get laid.
More relationship tips. If she's not wearing makeup, the phrase, "you look kind of sick right now," should never come out of your mouth. It's not that she doesn't know what she wants to eat. It's that she wants 10 different types of food from 6 different places, and she doesn't know how to tell you that. If she says, "I like that shirt on you," you should probably wear that shirt more often. Sometimes it's best to let her win the argument. Because based on my experience, there's a 99% chance I was in the wrong anyway.
Little bit of dressing.
Nice clean floors. Good job, Yazid. Good.
You guys don't have what I want.
I do not care. I do not care. If I want to go out here with the boys, I'm hanging out with the boys. You're gonna stay home, you're gonna watch the kids because I'm the man in this relationship and I wear the pants in this relationship. That's what I'm gonna tell her when she gets here.
I got this.
Do it, Carl. Get in there.
Do it, kid.
Yeah.
I got it.
There we go, Max.
Go, do it, go.
There we go, baby.
Hey, yo,
Leo.
Come on.
Not as easy as it looks.
Come on. I got this.
He's got it.
Yeah, there we go.
That's my boy.
That's my boy.
Yeah.
It's
not as easy as it looks.
I got this.
Yo, wait, who said that?
Yo les voy a cobrar a las mujeres, cabrones.
¡Hey! ¡Mujeres!
¡No puedo!
Oh. It's really not as easy as it looks.
What's good? You want this, bro?
Oh, hell. Ah,
shoot. What's up, homie? Here you go. Get you that. Get you that, Brad. We're brothers. Get you that, Brad, bro. That's for you. That's all love. Have a good day.
Better deal that bitch. Move up, move up. Chuck is here.
And nice save there by Rachel. Over to Lauren. Back to Tanya. Not even fucking close. What a disaster. And now she's having a panic attack. I think she's throwing up gang signs. She is panicking. The worst air ball we've ever seen. Maybe in the history of basketball. Wide fucking open and wide left. My goodness. Merry Christmas, Tanya. Rachel, whatever the fuck her name is.
Some guys have all the luck. I was born with glass bones and paper skin. Every morning I break my legs, and every afternoon I break my arms. At night, I lie awake in agony until my heart attacks put me to sleep. Oh, no!
Oh, no, 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 no.